history of bananas. Rich, soft, creamy, delectable, truly delicious, banana, naturally gift-wrapped by Mother Nature, and golden yellow hue, packs a punch of a whole lot of goodness. Both young and old alike love the humble fruit, which goes easy on the pockets, for its rich texture, flavor, nutrients and essential vitamins. The existence of bananas dates back to about 4,000 years, having originated in Malaysia. From there it spread to other countries of the world. Jean-Francois Pujant, a Jamaican, first discovered the very popular, sweet golden-hued variety in the year 1836, a result of mutant strain between the red and green cooking bananas that may be consumed without cooking. The Cavendish banana, named after the Duke of Devonshire, is the most commercially sought-after variety today, with over 300 different species. The banana plant belongs to the family lily and orchids available for harvest throughout the year. The banana plant grows 10 to 26 feet, the fruit cluster containing 50 to 150 bananas. Nutritional profile of bananas. Bananas are a rich source of several nutrients, consisting essentially of natural sugars such as glucose, fructose and sucrose. Bananas are loaded with vitamins and minerals such as vitamin B6, vitamin C, potassium, dietary fiber, biotin, carbohydrates, magnesium, riboflavin and manganese. According to various studies, bananas are the best food source for combating vitamin A deficiency.